Good evening, Blue Hens fans, Dragon fans, and soccer fans alike. Welcome to Hens All Access. Delgado with it at the end line. Plays it back. DiRienzo with the cross. Headed along. Nope, missed. Now still in the box. There's a shot and a goal! It's in! Ryan Talbot. Thibaut Philippe got a nice shot off on the second one. Here's an in-swinger towards the box. Headed in a goal! Thibaut Philippe comes flying in for his first goal of the season, and Delaware takes a 2-0 lead. It is about time, Andrew, that Delaware converted on a corner. Daviardi from his favorite side. Puts it in. Far edge. Shot goes off the crossbar. Another shot off the crossbar again. The all-important 12th man, the crossbar, comes up with two huge saves. That ball's one, played to the near side. Here's Haskins. Haskins out wide. Winkle, cross. Far edge of the box. That one's down towards the goal line, and Todd Morton smothers it. Delgado with it. Turns on the speed. Look at that. Gets into the box. Cross. Low. Diviardi. There. Shot in the goal. That was a thing of beauty. There's a dangerous looking cross there to the far side of the box. And there's a shot. That one still bouncing around. There. Towards the goal. And it's in. Delaware looking for the offsides flag to go up. They will not get it. Drexel slides one through. Delgado. Going for it. Daviardi is there. It's a 2-on-1. Daviardi with a breakaway. Delgado to his left. Daviardi still with it. Crosses it. And Delgado puts it away. A perfectly executed 2-on-1. And Delgado gets that goal he's been waiting for all night long. And it comes from the man he assisted earlier in the half. Forward. Daviardi. Maybe looking for one more. Daviardi still with it. On his left foot. Looks like he wants the shot. Crosses it. And it's an own goal. It's been a lot of fun. Thank you guys so much for joining us. Until next time, have a great night, ladies and gentlemen.